must be missing a lot of crates. If I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path. Where's the exit?
Thank you.
girl. Ready to find more Zerp stones? Atta girl, Trudy! Trudy? Ready to fly?
Hey, Ribbit! I forgot to tell you earlier. Trudy's strong enough to breathe fire now. All those Zerb stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose.
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerb stones. Up here.
This should be of use.
Ah!
That's all the Zerbstones. Guess I better get that spy bot ready for you.
Oh, boy. Woo! Gelatonium Factory, here I come.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Heck, besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? Trudy! Congratulations! I can't even! Okay, I am throwing you the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Except when they are not.
Have to work. Oh, my Mart! Look at all that surf! You earned this spy bot and then some!
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days, 6 tops. But old Mort will worry about next week, next week. Well, hey there, Ribbit. How you doing?
Thank you.
again for finding all those Zerg stones. Trudy and I couldn't have asked for a better pal.
Swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
It's about time to do another sweep for speedle nests inside the factory. Little scamps get everywhere.
Hope all's well with Ratchet.
Build a dimensionator, where would I be?